Yo, let's start shit off with my joint Public Enemy.
Hello? What up?
Shady Classics mixtape.
I sense someone's tapping into my phones. Why do I got this feeling in my bones? I might die soon. The FBI might be trying to pull my file soon. I might be walking blindfold into a typhoon. I might be seeing rockets light up the night sky right outside of the window of my living room. And if they do, then you can say goodnight and bye bye to them my tunes. If I don't try to record as much before I do, the plan is to have as many in the can as I can. As I stand before you in this booth, the walking dead man, blank stare, dead pan, look on my face as I gaze into space as I wait to be scooped up in that van. It's mysteriously disappearing into thin air, and they gon' say a sniper just appeared out of nowhere. Knock it down in the history is the blood sucking leech who hid behind the freedom of speech. Tried to take the Fifth Amendment, use it, twisted and bend it, and ended up dying to filling out the hero's splendor. Stupendous way to end it, I can feel the trim is tremendous. In remembrance of September 11th, flashback to September 7th when Tupac was murdered in Vegas. He said it, he predicted his own death. Let us never forget it, should we ever live to regret it. Like the day that John F. Kennedy was assassinated in broad day by that crazy lunatic with a gun who just happened to work on the same block in the library book depository where the president would go for a little Friday stroll. Shots fired from the grassy knoll, but they don't know. But do they? Who's they? For them to say, touche. We're all vulnerable and it's spooky. This is about as spooky as I've ever felt now. Countdown to nuclear meltdown. 7654321. You can run, you can do what you want to, but you know you ain't gonna do nothing. When it's time, it's your time. You were the prime target. You would become public enemy number.